This is for all the armchair jet mechanics out there.
I'm struggling to get my jet engine's compressor housing off, and a whole bunch of people thought I was an idiot because they thought these little brackets needed to come off for that to happen. In reality, you should think I'm an idiot for other things, because that's definitely not what's holding it up. I currently have it as far apart as I've ever gotten it, and clearly these brackets aren't stopping it. Some people thought the bolts on the inside were the problem, but actually they're loose and they're definitely not holding it up. The reality is, this engine sat outside for 30 years and galvanic corrosion has frozen it in place.
People are also having a really hard time comprehending my goals with this project, so here's the plan.
In case you missed it, my jet's missing wings, a tail, a second engine, and a whole bunch of other stuff, so it's not gonna fly unless I throw it off a cliff. Even if you spent $100,000 on this engine, it's never gonna be safe, so the plan is to make it remote controlled and be really far away from it. I'll use stepper motors to control the throttle and a mechanical fuel shutoff, so I won't be anywhere near it when it starts.
I'm doing this project because playing with jet engines is fun, and it gets a lot of views, which will hopefully let me afford a better jet.